middle school math lessons are more challenging than elementary math lessons. Mathematical ability is a continuous development, and as you move higher, the more complex the topics become.
Elementary math lesson deals with counting numbers, fraction, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division.
Middle school math lessons have algebra, geometry, and trigonometry, which are more extensive as they require a lot of math research and practice.
Here are the steps in creating middle school math lessons.
1. Ask the students to list their favorite math topics at the beginning of the school year.
This list will help you identify topics, which you may need to focus on as the students may find them uninteresting.
2. Provide hands-on experiments. Students appreciate it more when they do hands-on experiments compared to simple research work activities.
There is more participation and involvement on hands-on experiments, and students prefer this mode of learning.
3. Break down lesson plan into smaller sections, which could be easily understood.
Students may find it boring for subjects with long discussions. Smaller sections will also help you create more activities to allow participation from everyone.
4. Present short topics. This will enable your students to remember more than having long ones.
Make each topic short but interesting. Provide activities so they will appreciate what it is all about.
5. Follow standard middle school curriculum. Always remember that there is a standard curriculum for middle school math lessons.
This means that everyone, whichever school they may come from, must follow the standard curriculum.
Do not create your own topics. You may ask assistance from your school head about the standard curriculum that has been set for the school year.
6. Do research. With the standard curriculum on your hand, you will have to do research.
Break down the topics and develop methods of teaching that students will be benefited.
Middle school math lessons require more comprehension on both the teacher and the student.
This will mean more preparation and being engaged in more math activities.
Hands-on activities and demos are normally preferred by students because they are more appealing to the senses. Learning is reinforced with activities that involve our senses.